Hi, myself Valentin De Silva. I lead the chatbot team. As you all know, chatbot has improved the customer experience. And I think in two ways. One is in terms of customer user being able to communicate better and need not wait for the customer support to respond back, because he's talking to a chatbot who is always available. So that is one. Second thing is, in terms of business point of view, I think it has been good for the business in terms of cost effectiveness. You need not spend much time for customer support. People are always available. You can just escalate things which actually need manual and intervention, but that has, you know, been cost effective for the business. I think that we at Route Mobile strive to do something in terms of chatbot to develop a good product. And I think Rapid is something which gives you all an opportunity to develop something, you know, come innovative ideas, deliver something. And it's a great opportunity. I think as a developer community, we are eager to see you all. Come join us. And also, you know, the prize money. It's $20,000, you know. It's a good amount. Come join us. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Dhiraj Nishad. As we are living in the current era of AI and ML, here I am as a chatbot developer at Route Mobile Limited. As our generation don't want to waste their precious time to get the piece of information, so here we are providing our chatbot for the interactive way of communication for the people to get their information. Like, we can integrate our chatbot for business purposes, banks, and other personal details. So we are providing a good quality and a user-friendly chatbot. We Route Mobile Limited inviting you for the Global API Challenge Rapid 2021. So come and join us and make this event worthy.
Hi, I am Neha Jain, works as a chatbot developer at Route Mobile. When chatbot integrated with the different platform like WhatsApp, Viber, RCS and JBM, it become a powerful tool. Please come and join us at the Global Event Rapid 2021 and show your innovative idea.
Code to win.